Yo, what's up, guys? So we're gonna be playing some random FPS games that I found. I've played this one before, but yeah, we're just gonna play some new ones because I kind of play Call of Duty all the time. So I wanted to give some other ones a chance. So yeah.
Items with a gold background are worth good.
Take the mission item and evacuate.
Something's up. Let's look around. Look around to pinpoint where the sound is coming from. Let's head in the direction of the sound.
Oh.
Looks like there are other operators out here.
I think I remember. One's like to the left.
Keep an eye on the sound waves and stay hidden. When the time is right, it's a dog eat dog world out here. Let's take anything you can use off him. You got lucky. This is a nice weapon. Go on and take it. Mission complete. Plus a little extra. Mark the extraction point and move to evacuate. First rule of the Dark Zone. You evacuate, you win. Some enemies like to hide out near the extraction point, waiting to ambush. Ambush! Got a broken limb. Use painkillers so it doesn't hold you back.
It's crazy there's like a broken leg in this. It's like wondering why I was moving so slow.
The effects are only temporary, but they're there in a pinch. Keep moving toward the extraction point. Bad. You got some nice loot, too. Remember, you keep all... Now you can claim your mission rewards. Every mission in the Dark Zone makes you stronger. They also come with a reward. I'm going to introduce you to a medic. You'll be seeing her...
Greetings. I don't fight. Let's take a look at your...
Greetings.
You can exchange your supplies with me for coin. Everything you find in the Dark Zone has a price. You can either sell or trade for the supplies you need. Obtain supplies from Con. You'll need medicine to survive the Dark Zone. Bring me things you've... I'll take a look at whatever your grubby hands find. I've got plenty
of...
Grubby hands?
I just received an emergency. We have to infiltrate before every mission. You should check your equipment and supply. Normally, you only need to take one weapon with you. Equip the chest rig I've prepped for you.
chest rig is an important piece of equipment. Magazines can only be used to reload quickly in battle if they're... All right, you're ready. Relax. Just stick close to me, and we'll complete this contract. Motel is just ahead. That's where the mission objective is. Get in, grab the objective, and get out. That's the mission. Got it? Good.
Engagement in the distance.
Welcome to paradise.
A bridge was bombed at the farm recently, and now Ajax's people are everywhere.
It's cool. There's like missions. It's like kind of like campaign mode.
Jack, confirm identities of the KIA.
Just some basic supplies. They must be locals.
After the farm became a theater of operations, the whole Dark Zone has only gotten worse. Break it open. Spread out. Control. Pick a target and concentrate fire. Threat eliminated. Move out. Wolf, you're our spotter. Recon the motel.
Understood.
What a mess. Freshen up, rookie. Report on the motel situation.
What's guard on the side door?
Stay low. Leave the guard to us. Check your mags. Ready to go. Let's dance.
Where'd the rain sound go?
Moving upstairs. Cover me. Clear. Moving in. Movement ahead. Rookie, it's your time. Breach and clear.
I'm talking, it's really cool actually.
Clear. Area secured. Thank you.
There's another game I'm gonna play that has really good graphics. Honestly, for some reason I can't find it. Somebody suggested it. I'm gonna I have to pause the video and find it and download it. Just because it's really good. Like, the graphics in that are honestly the best I've ever seen. I'm gonna play some Farlight 84 too, because that game's really good. Like, these, there's a lot of games for phones that are just really good right now. I have a lot of Call of Duty gameplay, so if you're wondering, you know, why I'm not playing that for FPS games, I do have a lot of that. I just wanted to play something else besides Call of Duty, just because it's kind of the main one everyone goes to. Oh, it's, yeah, also.
Rookie, check the safe and see if our objective is inside. Intel secured. It looks like there's something else, a gold chain. Ugly, but valuable. Sell this on the market, and you'll be able to buy a lot of good gear in return. Exit to the garage according to plan.
I think they're out here to the left. Oh shit. Damn.
Fortune favors the brave, I guess. We failed the mission this time, but there's always next time, and always more money to be made. You could buy supplies to replenish your storage and equipment.
I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty weird that they had you fail a mission in the tutorial.
Find and purchase supplies you need. Preparing. Oh, by the way, your squad won't always be as nice as mine. Be more careful in the future. I haven't been your instructor. Don't forget, I've said enough. Good luck surviving out there in the dark zone.
Honestly, we played the tutorial, so we're just gonna go with that. I'm gonna look for another game that we can play. Let's do some. Let's try this one. Somebody's like, really good graphics. So we'll see. See if that's true, my guy. Settings. Graphics on ultra. On. Okay, is there any. Kind of get right into the gameplay. These are potato graphics. It's okay. Here, we're going to set up some... I don't think I even need... I'll put it on rise, but... Yeah, well, I'm not playing a game where there's no players. Let's try this one. Meaty drummer. Settings. Graphics. Boy. It's weird if there... So if there's no... Hopefully the graphics are good, but I mean, like, it just sometimes people say they're really good graphics, and like, I think it's just their phones aren't very good. It's to me, that's what that comes off like. Oh man, I keep doing the wrong one. Fire and then aim. I mean, it is a World War II shooter, so that's kind of fun, but... Am I in a bot game? Still know why I'm doing so good. Well, I spoke too soon. Damn. Man, I probably should turn around. Pretty fun. Oh, I like how it looks like it looks like the Call of Duty menu in Call of Duty 5 World of War, which honestly was one of my favorite games I've ever played. I just wonder if there's any kind of downloads that can make the graphics better. Any game with just in-app downloads, you know the graphics are going to be beast, dude. Like, and you know, it's not when it's like, sorry, I'm super tired. You know, it's not when it's like gun downloads or anything, but yeah. This is Normandy again. It's kind of a bummer, it's the same map. And if you see frame drops, don't worry. Sorry, Shadow there. But yeah, don't worry about that, because it's not enough to really affect gameplay. Like, frames are going to fluctuate regardless, like. What's my name? Meaty Drummer? Cool. Damn. That was good. It's a good move. Oh, that's pretty sick that the killstreaks feel good. So the maps, they don't feel cheap in, like, their mobile maps, if that makes sense. Like, they're big maps. Sorry about the phone tilt. Damn, that didn't work. Not as effective. The game was not as good as my other games, which were so good, dude. Pro out here. I mean, your boy topped the charts. What's good? Okay, I'm gonna figure out that other game real quick. So one sec. So the game should be pretty good. I'm gonna keep it on Rise just because. So what I do is if the game isn't running too well on Rise, I go ahead and that's when I adjust things. So, I don't always run, the game on Diablo mode, but yeah. Well, actually, seems to be an issue. So this was a bug. I don't know what's going on. I mean, it'll open that anyway. So okay, let's do this. Let's try this again. Battle Prime right there. Let's try this again, my guys. What's going on? Graphics. Can't even see the game, dude. Okay, well, I can kind of play, so you can see the outline. Can't even see. Bro, this sucks. This game is awesome too, which is depressing. How do I quit? It's crazy, dude. This hasn't happened before, which is really annoying. Like, I've actually never had this kind of issue on really any game for a shooter. I don't want to rejoin the game, dude. No, dude, I don't want to fucking... Oh, my God.
Switching sides.
Dude, how do I fucking quit? Oh my God. How many rounds, dude? Best FPS I've ever played, boys. It's ridiculous, dude. Okay, at least we're on the main menu and I can go back to graphics settings because this is crazy. Okay, so there is something here. Okay, graphics. So it's only gonna let me play on medium, is that what's going on here? Okay, so at least we can see now, so that's good, but bit ridiculous, to be honest, but that's okay. At least we're playing, dude. At least we're playing. I mean, the graphics look good. No denying that. Just wish you could run it at a way higher resolution, dude, you know? I also don't get why they aren't letting me do better graphics. Makes no sense, dude. What? Also, fuck. This feels a lot like one of the new, or like newer Call of Duty maps. I don't know if you've played a lot of COD Mobile, you will know what I'm talking about. Final Death, boys. Crushing it. Okay. So I gotta go to the settings though, and maybe there's just downloads I'm missing. You know what I mean? Like maybe there's some kind of download I'm missing in this game. Other supports. This bothers me. Okay, well, yeah, this game is cool, but if I can't run it at max graphics, it just feels like there's no point. So we're going to play some Farlight, which is a really good-looking game. Probably one of the best-looking Battle Royale-style games that is out right now. This game looks gorgeous, dude. Also, I do miss playing, what do we call it, Rainbow Six Mobile, and hopefully there is a release soon, honestly, because I definitely miss it. It just has like this weird Fallout kind of feel to it. I like that, it's cool. There it is, the guy's like, where? I hate the quotes. It's super annoying. It's okay.
A piece of advice. Don't underestimate delivery girls.
Elegance is a virtue.
I mean, just look, though. Like, this game is untouchable, dude.
Divination shall begin soon. Shh, listen to the voice.
Get ready.
Did I really get the name Player? Like, did I really get that? Man, I wish there was first-person gameplay. So one thing I feel like this is missing. Unless I'm just somehow unaware of a setting or something.
Direct hit. Direct hit.
What the fuck? Where?
Another one bites the dust.
Direct hit. So easy.
Teammate, for sure.
There's a shield here. Level 2.
The chariot drives me forward.
This might be super obvious, but getting cover is just super important.
Restoring shields.
But I'm recording still. Oh, you're good. Do you need to get some? You're good. This game just looks so good. Like, it really does. I definitely feel like I'm addicted to how the graphics look.
towards your eyes.
Feel the gravity
Head
of fate.
Landed, the elegance of strength.
Under my control.
How about the lack of focus on this?
I never miss. Reloading.
Hit landed.
You're
dead.
So easy.
The smoke shrouds your eyes.
Time to fly.
Feel the gravity
Reloading.
Of fate.
It won't take long.
Direction. No one's left alive. Aww. Restoring shield.
Restoring shields.
There's a 1X scope here.
Respawners disabled. Supply ship.
There we go. The no fall damage in this game is pretty good.
Feel the gravity of fate.
I've been attacked. Perhaps they'll become a
Direct
new
hit.
Item for my collection.
So easy.
Take long. Using medkit.
Triple kill.
Restoring shield.
Quadra kill.
Restoring shields.
Should be adjusted to take effect more quickly.
Yeah, this looks better because it makes it feel more like the colors pop a little bit more. Even though the camera's recording in like 4K, it just doesn't really get the quality of the graphics perfect. Like, it looks better than what it looks like being recorded. So, just keep that in mind. I'm trying my best to really capture the actual quality. But yeah, like, for instance, like, it looks like kind of like you can't really see detail, like, too well. Like this, but watch here. Let me zoom out.
My reloading speed is as fast as my shot. Feel the gravity of fate.
Sorry, one second.
Fire.
And landed in the elegance of strength.
East, the world is under
mega kill.
No exceptions.
Hopefully this is a little bit better. I don't know if that actually did much of anything. But yeah, here, let me...
been attacked.
Perhaps there'll become a new item for my collection. Aww. Reloading. Hold on.
Using mid-kit. Hey, this old man needs a hand.
Under attack. Shield. Feel the gravity of fate. Restoring shield. Masami guides me. Reloading. I'm down.
God damn it.
Need a rescue. Rescue me. Bless me. This is not the ultimate.
Not what I was going for, but yeah. So, a second, okay. But yeah, that was about an hour, so, hopefully you enjoy the gameplay, and yeah, see ya.